hey, this is Charlie, this is Wordplay, and this is how I flex. What's the plan, man? The day has slipped from my hand, and no longer will I say I can. No, I'm no longer a fan, not of displeasure, not with heartache pouring through sweat glands, drenched in remorse from this position that I stand, swarmed in harsh truth from this position that I just can't stand. So what's the plan, man? The day is no longer grand, and the fiddle sounds with the strum of a broken band. Reality has disbanded all dreams and future one-night stands of pure pleasures and ecstasies of the unknown, or simply play it by hand or play it by ear, and in the capsule drips the sand, tick-tocking away the day, and no more I can, because I cannot, I will not, and you will not command, and that's my solution at hand. But still remains the question of the plan. You see, round and round my thoughts have ran, like a young pup chasing its tail, like a lost man, like tall tales and fantasy lands. But before this, I made reality pop as I ripped it freehand. I made love spout and spirits grow and knowledge flow with no thoughts beforehand. I was the yes man, yes man, yes man. The best cut and texture, the top shelf brand. But now, I'm not quite sure of the plan and on what solid ground it stands. But I'm not the man who builds his house on sand. I've got the actuality and practicality of a sane man. Even he too sometimes jumps from the frying pan, yet into the fryer and back again. Maybe I should just blast off to my planet and plan it, and maybe never come back to this disfigured land. But in the meantime, I cannot withstand, withhold, or supply the demands. And that's my solution. No more I can. Mm-hmm.